hard crash in the corner of the 88 car. Brad Keselowski, heavy, heavy impact into the wall. Couple of cars involved. The one car of J.J. Yaley is involved. His Chevrolet has sustained some damage. But at over 185 miles an hour, three cars coming together. Eric McClure also sustaining damage in the zero car. Bringing out caution for the second time tonight. And the good news is Brad Keselowski has put the window net down, and the safety crews are there to speak with him.